taking the piss game. Hi, Delu. How are you? Just working. I had to deal with an issue. Someone didn't submit their paperwork, so I had to clean up their mess. So, beyond that, I've just been relaxing as much as I can. I had soup. I had a thing of ramen and a quesadilla that I made. Though it's a good thing you called, because I had a question. So, you know the one of the pans you gave me? Yeah. Hey, buddy. One of the pans, whenever I put it on the stovetop, it just starts burning from what I think is, like, the bottom. That's not good, right? Like, it's causing a bunch of smoke.
Yeah, maybe
that is
oil in it. It needs to be washed properly.
Okay, so just make sure it's thoroughly washed, then?
It's thoroughly washed, yeah.
Okay, I can do that. Yeah, because every time... What's that? But yeah, every time I go and, what do you mean? It's just beef hearts, isn't it?
Yeah, but that, yeah, he has a tray that had the cures, and he needs to cook the dog from the dog head, and he needs to put the flame to the eye.
Okay. Just what it is, I guess. I was thinking of actually making burger patties using the turkey that's in my freezer that you commented on a while back. I was gonna use that. Yeah, I'll do it before I go to bed. Just make burger patties, and then I can use it however I want. I think I still have green beans. Yeah. Yes, that was the plan, and I have to go purchase his game that he wanted. It was... What? Are you gonna try and buy it for him too? We're gonna go celebrate on Halloween weekend, are we not? It's not the point specifically, but I mean, yeah, I could do that. It depends on what we're ultimately. work is and what's going on. Have fun and be safe. Bye. Oh, that whole time I'm just constantly under fire. I'm so stressed. Look. Holy fuck. Halloween pass completed. Woohoo! Fuck.
Wait, you completed the battle pass?
Yep.
Buddy.
It's not that hard. Just fucking do challenges, get quests done, kill
I
shit.
wish you a good night.
Like, shit, you could do this too.